Jacques took a submarine to the bottom of the ocean and discovered an underwater city. The starfish ruled the city. This is fascinating. There were 59 seahorses there, which was 28 fewer than the number of starfish. 28 fewer than the number, I already used that color, than the number of starfish. How many starfish were there? So let's think about the second sentence here. So number of seahorses is 28 fewer than the number of starfish. So we could write number of seahorses is 28 fewer than the number of starfish. So that means that this is going to be equal to the number of starfish minus 28. 28 fewer than the number of starfish. So let me write that in blue. So if I have the number of starfish and I go 28 fewer than that, that's going to be the number of seahorses. That's what they tell us. The number of seahorses. There were 59 seahorses there, which was 28 fewer than the number of starfish. And they actually tell us what the number of seahorses is. It's 59. So we can write this as 59 is equal to the number of starfish. Starfish. The number of starfish minus 28. Or another way to think about it is, there's 28 more starfish than seahorses. So we could rewrite this as saying, well, whatever the number of seahorses are, they tell us there are 59 seahorses, there's going to be 28 more starfish. And whenever you do a problem like this, it's always a good idea just to do a check, just to say, okay, are there going to be more starfish or more seahorses? And when you look at the information they give us, they say there were 59 seahorses, which was 28 fewer than the number of starfish. So if there are fewer seahorses than starfish, that tells you there's going to be more starfish. So it makes sense. If you want to go from the number of seahorses to the number of starfish, you would add 28 because there's more starfish than seahorses. So now we just have to figure out what 59 plus 28 is. So let's do that. So 59 is 5 tens and 9 ones. 28, let's write the 2 tens in the tens place and the 8 ones in the ones place. We're going to go from the number of seahorses and 28 more than that to get to the number of starfish. So let's first go to the ones place. 9 ones plus 8 ones is 17 ones. Write the 7 ones in 1 ten, or you can think of it as I carried the 1, but all I did is I wrote the 1 ten in 17. I wrote that in the tens place. And now I can add 1 ten plus 5 ten plus 2 tens. So let's see, 1 plus 5 plus 2 is 8. 8 tens. So the number of starfish is 87. And you should always see if that makes sense. The number of starfish is, this right over here, is 87. So if there were 59 seahorses, is that 28 fewer than 87? Sure it is. It's exactly 28 fewer. In fact, that's what we used to solve this question.